I'm going to try and give you some posture points, some Memorcise posture points while on your fitness ball. So the first thing I want you to do is sit tall, just like you're sitting in a chair. Shoulders down, chest out, torso nice and tight. Drop your hands. Lift your arms up above your head. Gently dip your chin. Arms back down. Whew. Remember, good posture. So now I want you to bring your legs in and roll up on to the back of your heels. Keep the ball between the mat, your heels, and your bottom. Sit up nice and tall. Shoulders down, chest out. Nice, tight torso. And again, lift your hands above your head. Drop the chin. And roll back and relax. Back to sitting in your chair. Put your hands up on your knees. Sit up nice and tall and relax. Now, one more move here. We're going to try some one-legged extensions with leg and arm extensions. So bring that ball on top of your heels, between your heel and your bottom. Release your right foot, walk it forward just slightly. And bring the ball back under your left heel, your bottom. Gently grasp the ball, shoulders down, abs tight, and bring the right leg up. Think of how light you are on top of your ball, and relax down. Let's try the other side. Legs together. Ball is between your heels and the mat and your bottom. Let's walk that left foot forward and bring the ball back under your right heel and the bottom. The shoulders down. Good posture here. Gently grab the sides of the ball and lift that left leg. How light you are. Very light sitting on top of your ball. And relax down. And with an arm extension now. And walk your right leg forward. Shoulders down, abs engaged. Hold on to the sides of your ball. That right leg. Hold it. Now lift the opposite arm. Think of how light you are. Keep the posture. And relax. One more side and we're done. Between your right heel and your bottom. Gently grab the sides of the ball. And relax the shoulders. Torso nice and tight. Good posture. Left leg up. Reach with the opposite hand, nice and tall. Think of how light you are on top of your fitness ball. Posture points.